Jason Bourne trailer dropped yesterday, and we about to react. Let's do it, guys. Jason Bourne trailer starting 3, 2, 1. You know his name. I haven't seen all the Bourne movies, actually. I'm gonna do like a big marathon copying here.
When you're finished with you, you'll know a lot to be yourself.
Oh!
Remembering everything doesn't mean you know everything.
Hey, say the last dance, girl. Universal, okay. Are they owned by Sony? No.
You've just been hacked. Could be worse than Snowden. Facial recognition got a hit. Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne. Why would he come back now?
Hey! Why is his name just,
There's a demonstration in front of the Greek Parliament building. I think she'll use it as cover.
Oh, shit.
They tracked you. We gotta move.
Yo! I really gotta watch these movies.
This is Jason Bourne. I need to talk. 32 kills. People are safer because of what you did.
Damn, this dude is a badass. Yo! That looks good. That looks... What the hell is his name? Well, Tommy Lee Jones. I don't know why. It's totally slipped my mind. This looks awesome. This looks great. I gotta watch those Jason Bourne movies. The Bourne Identity, the Bourne Supremacy, and the Bourne Ultimatum. If you guys think, let me know if I should watch Bourne Legacy. I mean, I probably still watch it because I like Jeremy Renner. And I know they reference Jason Bourne, but he doesn't show up. But this looks great. Looks awesome. I guess they brought some of the original cast. Not the original cast, but like they brought Say the Last Dance Chick. That's the only movie I know her from. And some other rom-com movies like The Prince and Me, something like that. I don't know. Either way, I'm gonna check out these Jason Bourne movies, and then I'm gonna watch this one when it comes out. These Bourne movies. So, very good trailer, very action-packed. That destroyed truck scene, destroying all those cars, reminds me of Batman. There's a scene in Batman v Superman where a lot of cars get destroyed. That's all I'm saying. But still, really good scene, really good trailer, nice teaser trailer. No, it's not a teaser trailer. It's the official trailer, number one. Guys, let me know what you think, and please, comment, like, and subscribe below. All right? See you guys.